As of December 8th of 2024, there are currently 46 volcanoes which are actively erupting around the planet, a total which is 2 less than were erupting last week. One of these erupting volcanoes is the only one to be erupting in the United States at the present, specifically Alaska's 1,740-meter or 5,708-foot high Great Sikkim volcano. Located in the Aleutian Islands 26 miles east-northeast of the nearest populated settlement, the Great Sikkim volcano is currently undergoing its longest eruption on record, which has been ongoing for 1,294 days or 3.5 years. In this time span, a very large basaltic andesite lava dome has not only filled the western two-thirds of its summit caldera, but also spilled over and flowed downslope by as much as 4,100 feet, thus forming 3 distinct lobes. This eruption could continue for multiple more years, further changing the summit topography of the Great Sikkim volcano, although it has seemingly weakened during the last year. And now, here are this week's top volcano-related news stories. In Tonga, the world's newest volcanic island has erupted once again, adding its newest patch of land. Meanwhile, in Indonesia, the alert level was raised at the Ranakah volcano, a complex which has not erupted since 1991. And what is this week's top story? Well, the eruption of Iceland's Reykjanes volcano is weakly continuing on into its 14th day. A change occurred at another volcano in the country, specifically Katla. Yes, the third most consistently highly explosive volcano on the planet, which can be found 26 kilometers north-northwest of the town of Vik. But do not worry, Katla is still at a normal alert level of green and is not currently expected to erupt anytime soon despite its unusually long eruption drought which has been ongoing since 1918. However, what is strange is the following. Normally, Katla would typically produce events known as jökulhlaups, which are larger than its typical annual glacial floods at an average rate of once every 4 years. And yet, since July, there have been 4 jökulhlaups, including its largest of the 21st century. And since December 4th, there is a 5th such event which is now ongoing. This has caused the rate of water flowing into the Skalmar River to increase from 260 to 400 cubic meters per second. By all standards, this jökulhlaup is quite small and is probably being triggered by increased heat rising from Katla's extensive geothermal system and fumaroles underneath its thick central ice sheet. This small jökulhlaup may even be generating localized volcanic gas pollution after the water's initial exit from the glacier, with the following route being the most likely the meltwater is to take. Meanwhile, in Indonesia, the alert level was raised at yet another volcano on the island of Flores, which, by pure coincidence, has been unusually volcanically active this year. As, on December 3rd, the alert level of the lava dome complex known as Ranakah was raised from green to yellow. This change was made in response to a daily increase in both low-frequency and volcanic earthquakes, as normally Ranakah would have 0 of these events occur on a given day. While the Ranakah complex consists of at least 16 overlapping lava domes spread across a length of 20 kilometers, only a singular vent known as Anak Ranakah has erupted in historical time. This dome, formed through andesitic eruptions in 1987 to 1989 and 1991. Unrest of this volcano is signaled by a similar increase in earthquakes occurring alongside an increase in the visible degassing of its fumaroles, which has also been witnessed this week. As a result, everyone is being told to stay at least 1 kilometer away from its most recent lava dome. Meanwhile, in Tonga, this week saw a new volcanic eruption occur at the world's newest volcanic island, that specifically being the Home Reef volcano. Since it rose above the ocean's surface in September of 2022, it has erupted viscous dacite lava once in 2022 and 2023, and is now erupting for a second time this year in 2024. This latest eruption began on December 2nd, and as of 5 days later, has seemingly formed a new lava dome with 2 lobes of lava. The eastern lobe of lava has seemingly entered the ocean, adding 773 square meters or 0.19 acres of land. I do want to note that the specifics regarding this eruption are still unclear and may only become clarified during the upcoming days. Here is a quick list of all the world's volcanoes which are currently erupting. Additionally, here are some volcanoes showing signs of unrest which are not erupting as of the recording of this video on December 7th of 2024. As a final note, I would like to thank my new patron, Amethyst Miller, for supporting this channel.